need clout. Hey guys, so I was looking at my Instagram the other day and I realized that I don't really have any good clothes. Like, yeah, my clothes are fine and my pictures are pretty good, but I'm just lacking that wow factor that really sets my account apart from other people's. So I was just doing a little brainstorming and I'm sure all of y'all know about the Gucci craze right now. Somehow it became literally the biggest brand on the market, and on top of that, it's like so expensive. So I don't know how that happened, but it did. So I thought to myself, and I was like, I need some Gucci. But then I was like, Gucci is expensive. I can't buy a ton of items. I can only buy one. So I was like, what kind of item should I buy? And then I just started scrolling through Instagram using like Gucci hashtags, just looking at other people's pictures, and I found the perfect item. So if you go to literally any YouTuber's Instagram right now, they probably have a photo with a Gucci belt. So if I want to become a really good YouTuber, I think I need to get myself a Gucci belt too. But there's one problem. I was super excited, ready to go, had my credit card in my hand, and then I went on their website. Literally $450 for a belt. So yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do that today. Unfortunately, I do not have those kind of funds. So I thought of the next best thing. What do people do with stuff that they don't have? They DIY them. So we're gonna make a DIY Gucci belt because why not? I've already got all my stuff prepared because I'm prepared for my videos. So let's just hop right into it. So first, obviously, you're gonna need a belt. I just have this random belt. I don't even know where this is from, but it's just a black belt, classic. That's where we're gonna put the Gucci logo on. And then you're probably thinking, how are you gonna make the Gucci logo? So as you saw from the previous picture with the price, that's the Gucci belt I wanna make. I think it's just such a classic design with the two G's and silver. It also looks way easier to make than the other ones. Like, the other ones are so intricate, but whatever. I like this one the best. So to do that, we got some foil. And then obviously you're just gonna need some tape to like tape it on the belt. And I was kind of curious about the whole pricing of this DIY. I got my calculator here. All of this, assuming you already have the belt, it'll probably cost you only like 50 cents to make because you're not using the whole roll of foil or the whole roll of tape. So 450 compared to 50 cents is a 99% price decrease. There's not much more to say, so let's just get straight into it. The first step you need to do is to get your foil. Literally, the box already broke. Okay, thanks. Let's just not use the box. What you're gonna need to do is to get your foil. Wait, this is like good ASMR. Okay, so just get a piece of foil. We're gonna have to create the two G's. So my initial idea of this was to just roll up a piece of foil and then like shape it and then smooth it out. So let's see how that works. And then roll it. Ow. This is like a weapon. And now you just have to start shaping it into the G. What you want to be careful about is to get the exact font down because that's what's gonna make or break your belt. Man, I already forgot what it looks like. I need a reference image. Wait, I just came up with a genius idea. Since I'm trying to make mine look as accurate as possible, just take your belt, and then I have the Gucci website pulled out. So what you want to do is just, okay, look, it's literally the perfect size. That's how you know that that's the size G you need. And then you just put this on here and shape it perfectly. Wow, I'm like a DIY queen. Man, I really hope this works because I'm trying to fool all my followers on Instagram into thinking that I'm rich. I mean, even if it doesn't, we always have Photoshop or like Facetune, so that's another option. So I think this is the correct size. Let me just cut it up here. If you look at the photo, it's like thicker here and then like thinner at the top and there. So that's what we need to do because we can't just have a cheap looking G like that. So what I'm gonna do, this is pretty heavy, so we'll just use this as a hammer and you just gotta bang it. So like this. That actually looks pretty good. Okay, wait. So as you can see, now it's thicker here and thinner up top. And the last place we need thicker is right there. Oh my gosh, this actually looks so good. Okay, watch this. You literally can't tell the difference. Y'all are gonna be so proud of me. Look at this. That looks literally exact. So like, you just have to layer them like that. And that's the belt buckle, so. The only thing that's not perfect is like, it's not smooth, but that's an easy fix on Facetune with the smooth features. So we'll just do that afterwards. So the next step is just take your belt, and we're not gonna be able to put it on here because if you put this here, then you'll still see the metal here. So we're just gonna put it like in the middle of the belt, and you'll just have to buckle in the back so people don't see that part. That's where the tape comes in. So just get like a nice flat piece of tape like this. You're gonna get your first G and just place it on the right side, just like that. And then you're gonna take your second G and you're just gonna place that one right next to it like that. And once you've done that, it should look like this. And then all you're gonna do is get another piece of tape and tape it on your belt, and there you have it. Wow, look at that. Literally, Gucci is shook. This looks so real. Like, honestly, I hope the police doesn't come knock on my door, because this is like a direct copy. Obviously, we have to go take Instagram photos now to show everyone how rich I am, but you can't just wear anything with a Gucci belt. You have to be really classy about it. So for today's outfit, I have this white shirt, but it has this maroon, navy, and like dark green sleeve color. And then for the pants, I have these plaid blue and green pants, which works really well with these colors. So that's what we're gonna wear. Hi, update. So I put on the white shirt with these pants, and I don't think it looks that good. So I'm gonna go for this shirt instead. It's like this all black shirt with the snake, which kind of looks like the Gucci snake. I got this at Urban Outfitters, but Gucci snake with Gucci belt, I think it'll look so good. So let me try this one on and see how it looks. This looks way better. Like the dark with the dark matches so much better. So I'm gonna like fix this up and then let's go take pictures. We're in the elevator of this parking garage right now. Literally, it's so hot outside and I'm wearing these huge, thick, like corduroy pants. I feel like I'm gonna pass out. Is this our stop? Okay, yeah, we're here. We're gonna go outside, like to the top, and maybe take some pictures on the stairs. This is gonna be so good. First, we're gonna do like, we're on this stairwell. Look how far that is. And it looks like it has these huge windows. So like, we can do them over here. But let's see what happens. Okay, I think I'm done. So now we're at this parking garage, and this is like this cool corner area, and it's like over this edge. So if I fall, I die, but it's gonna make for pretty good pictures. So I think we finished this area. Was so good. I think I got way better photos than in the staircase. And this Gucci belt looks so good. I'm gonna go post that on Instagram real quick, and you better go double tap like that photo. I think those photos turned out so good. Literally, okay, if you wanna see the final picture that I posted, head over to my Instagram. It's just at Patrick Zajac. I'll have a picture here and the link in the description. But head over there, like the photo, tell me what you think in the comments. And I guess that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed this video, definitely like it. If we hit 500,000 likes, I'll go and buy a real Gucci belt. I know, it's a big deal, but y'all gotta help me out with it. And obviously subscribe for more quality content like this. I thought this was pretty fun, like trying to DIY designer stuff. So if you wanna see more videos like that, leave comments down below of different brands or different types of clothing I should try to DIY. And I guess that's it. So I'll see you next week. Peace.